Will a marginally better solid fuel reactor change this? I don't think so, because a marginally better solid fuel reactor is already under construction.